Good morning students. In last lecture we have studied the listing method or roster method. Today we will see the second method, that is rule method or set builder form. In this method we do not write the list of elements but write the general element using the variable followed by a vertical line or column and write the property of the variable. Variable means, suppose x, y, z are using the small letters are called as the variables. Use the variables in this method. For example, number one, suppose D is the set of colors red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet. This is the in the listing method. Convert this example into rule method. Say D is the set of all x, the vertical line means such that, you know, vertical line means such that, therefore D is the set of all x such that x is a color in the rainbow. Don't write the color in this method. Write only the variable. X is the variable. Then the second example. A is equal to into curly bracket 5, 6, 7. This example is in the listing method. Convert this example into rule method. First, use the variable x. Here 5 is x, 6 is x. Means all three elements considering the x, and therefore x is the variable. A is the set of all x such that, vertical line means such that, x belongs to n. N means natural number. Here the numbers 5, 6, 7 lies in between 5, 6, 7 are more than 4 but less than 8, and therefore this is the rule method. A is equal to curly bracket x such that x belongs to natural number and 4 is less than x, which is less than 8. This example also can be written as A equal to into curly bracket x such that x belongs to natural number and here 5 is less than or equal to x is also less than or equal to 7. The symbol less than or equal to, here less than or equal to means less than and equal, these two signs combined together we get less than or equal to. And therefore, 5 is less than or equal to x, less than or equal to 7. Means the value of x is x equal to 5, also x equal to 7 and x equal to 6. Also, this example can be written as A is the set of all x such that x belongs to n means natural number and 5 is less than or equal to x is less than 8. Again, this example can be written as A is the set of all x such that x belongs to natural number. Here x is greater than 4 and x is less than or equal to 7. Means the value of x is greater than 4 means 5, 6, 7. The value of x is 5, x is x equal to 6 and x equal to 7. But in exam, you write only one method. There are four methods, first, second, third and fourth. But you write any one method in the exam. Then third example, B equal to the set of A, E, I, O, U. There are five members, A, E, R, O, U. This example in listing method, convert this example into rule method or set builder form. Don't write any element, use only x or y, that is the variable. this example convert into rule method. Therefore, B is the set of all x here, that is called as colon. Use colon or vertical line. Therefore, its meaning is such that x is well in English alphabet. Means x is A, x is E. Also, suppose x equal to I, x equal to O, x equal to U. Here x is the variable and x is a vowel in the English alphabet. This is in the rule method. Then next, example number 4. D equal to set of A, T, E. There are three members A, T, E. This example is in the listing method. Convert this example into set builder form or rule method. That is, answer is D is the set of all x such that, vertical lines means such that, x is a letter of the word T. From the alphabets A, T, E, the word that is the T. It can be also written as D is the set of all x such that x is a letter of the word it. The meaning of T and the meaning of it is the different, but there are same alphabets. Here A, here T, here then E. Here also E, A, T, E, A, T. The same alphabets, the meaning are different. Then next practice set 1.1. Question number 1. Write the following sets in roster for first example, set of even natural numbers. Natural numbers start from 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dash, but we have to write only even natural numbers. A is the set, that is the only even natural means 2, 4, 6, 8 dash. These numbers are the even natural numbers. This is the method, that is the listing method or roster method. Then next example second, the set of even prime numbers. Set of even prime numbers from 1 to 15. Prime numbers, answer, that is P is the set, that is only 2 member. 2 is the even prime number. We don't write odd prime numbers, and therefore 2 is only one even prime number, and therefore P equal to into curly bracket only 2. Third example, the set of negative integers. There are three types of integers: positive integers, negative integers, and zero integer. But here we write only negative integers. The set of negative integers means I is the set is equal to curly bracket minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 dash are called the negative integers. Then example number 4, 7 basic sounds of the sargam sur. S is the set into curly bracket sa re ga ma pa dha ni. Means there are 7 basic sounds of the sur. Sa, re, ga, ma, pa, dha, ni. Total members are 7. This is in the listing method. Then question number 2. Write the following symbolic statements in words. Write the following symbolic statement in words. First example, 4 upon 3 belongs to Q. Write in the symbolic statement. The answer is 4 upon 3 is an element of set Q. The name of the set is Q and 4 upon 3 is its member or element or object, and therefore 4 upon 3 is an element of set Q. Next example, minus 2 does not belong to N. N means natural number. Here the minus 2 is the negative number. And natural numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, and therefore minus 2 is does not belong to L. But we have to write in statement in words, and therefore answer is minus 2 is not an element of the set N. Answer is minus 2 is not an element of the set N. Then example number 3, P is the set of all P's such that P is an odd number. Write this example in words. The answer is set P is a set of all P's, set of all P's such that P is an odd number. The vertical line is such that. Repeat again. Set P is the set of all P's such that P is an odd number. Then assignment for you. Question number 3. Write any two sets by using listing method and same examples and by rule method. Any two sets by using listing method and by rule method. We shall stop here.